Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The shadows. Shadow Souls, and I'm back with another Amiga video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Blitz Tomato Game, and I don't know if you can see it in this in the YouTube video, but this runs in the interlace mode, which means it flickers horribly. So it's the entire game is in this mode. I'm probably not playing this for long because I would get a terrible headache. Oh shit, it's in the mouse. Let's have both. I don't have a passport. So let's go. Already tell you that it's not that much fun. What? Huh? At least it's not running in interlace mode. Thank you. Why? that supposed to work? No clue how that's going to work, so I think I'll end this video here. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.